dream I know deep up my feelings.
Yo, what's up guys? This is Church and Games and welcome to another video of Color the Streamer by Chips and Trick. Alright, so thank my channel guys, I'm going to like this video and hit the subscribe button down below for more videos. Okay, so actually I'm using this ugly looking screen right now because I don't really like this screen so much. Yeah, I made a a community post last time saying if you like this screen, vote between this screen and the other screen, which is White Snake. Okay, so I don't like the post screen actually. Yeah, I really like the other one, but I don't feel like using this right now. Okay, this account. Okay guys, back to the video. I'm showing guys how to unlock or remove Current Mobile from Facebook. Okay, so to do this guys, all you have to do is go to your Facebook account, so let's minimize this game. Yeah, so go to your Facebook account. Yeah, actually I love Santama so much, I just watched the anime actually. So go to the Facebook account. Okay, my Facebook, yeah. Click on your Facebook account. Okay, actually I've been there actually. Oh shit. Alright, so once you get your Facebook account, it's gonna look like this. Then does the same way I did. So just gonna click on this three icon showing over here. Click on this, it's gonna take you to over here. Then you just scroll down to privacy settings and privacy. Just gonna click on it and you click on settings. Oh yeah. Just wait for it to load. Okay, then after you finish loading, then you go to security place. Okay, under security, you have security and login, and you have location, and you have app or website. The third one, guys, just gonna click on it. Then I take you over here. Then you see the first one showing logged in with Facebook. Just gonna click on edit. Boom. Then once you come here, then you see different stuff that is being linked to Facebook. All you have to do is just click on COD mobile. Don't click on the edits guys, click on this option over here. Then you see remove, then just kind of press remove. So once you press remove guys, it's going to remove your account. But I don't want to remove my account, or I don't want to unlink my account because I still need my account still linked on Facebook. I'm going to show you guys how to unlink it or remove your account from COD mobile on Facebook. Alright guys, so guys, that's how you do it, and that's how you link your account or you remove your account from Facebook. And I hope this video actually helped you guys. And if you do, please leave a comment down below. And guys, please smash the subscribe button down below. It is really, really helpful for you. And I'll see you next time for another video. Yeah, this is a treasure gift. And thank you guys for watching my video. Oh yeah.